Delete the pod. Delete the pod. No. My plan was to throw a grenade and explode myself, that I went so high I went over the fence and trigger. That's totally what I was trying to do. Alright, last one for real, for real.
They've got a supply port north of...
Have you played any more Elden Ring, Marker? Yeah, my poke build sucks. Have you gotten to Margit yet? Boss everyone talks about for some reason.
Miller here. Do you copy, Snake? I see you've landed. That makes one giant leap for us.
Try to fight a dragon with just a bow. No, I did fight it with a katana though, and it went pretty well. I just stayed on my horse and it had no fucking clue what to do. Okay, yeah, I did fight it with a bow in Dark Souls 1, I guess. But not counting there. Yeah, I ran into the dragon and I just stayed on my horse, just circling around it, and it just couldn't hit me. Elden Ring looks like it's been fun. I still don't know how to feel about it yet, but it's refreshing. It feels like a game, like, out of time, but in a good way. It's very strange to play an open world game that just kind of tells you to go nuts instead of telling you, like, where to go with these fucking locations. It feels like playing fucking Morrowind or something. Or to make a less positive comparison, it feels like playing Virtual Hydlide.
Looks like you're inside the compound. Security is tight. Stay sharp.
I'm not kidding, when I ran into the trap that transports you, my immediate thought for some reason was Virtual Hydlide. I'm pretty sure that game has it. Hey. That chest is fucked up. You can literally just backstep or roll back to avoid it, but you're not gonna do that the first time. I got out of that tunnel though. I don't know where I am, but I got out of that tunnel.
What's up there?
You try to fight the boss in the tunnel? Nope. Yes. Actually, yeah, I think I ran into the boss one time, and I was like... I think I found the boss miss, and I was like, no, I'm not here for that. Just get me out of here, and turned around. We're going back later. And then, oh, F4. Yeah, I'm probably gonna play a decent amount of it today. Like, first time, pretty much. I've only played tiny bits and pieces, like 20 minutes at a time. I did get to the castle, though. That's where I found the snake eater ladder that crashed my game when I reached the top. Don't need to do that. Oh, I need to go naked, huh? It doesn't matter for this mission, really. I'll just do the next mission. Yeah, I have the box. It'll be like negative time loss. I don't have the box on, do I? I do. Okay, hell yeah. Nice roll.
What's going on?
And the main reason he doesn't lose any time is I gotta wait here anyway. For just a second. Matt is in the next mission though.
The boathouse should be close by. Neutralize the security detail and make contact with the Commandante.
I'm still pretty impressed at how lucky I get with how the game runs. Like, I get drops when on the horse roaming around, but nowhere near as bad as I thought they would be. If I'm ever inside, then it's just smooth, right? The whole crashing occasionally thing isn't great, but hopefully that's fixed. Oh, one time I did open the game while watching Helios' Discord stream. It took like 2 minutes to open up, and then gave me a low frame rate warning, no online allowed, and I was like, okay, maybe I'll play this later.
The enemy's here!
Good, you shook them. They're still looking though. Don't make it easy for them. Amanda went across that.
Did get it in time. I shouldn't get this guy.
Careful now. They might be holding FSLN soldiers prisoner.
I had to make sure to use up all my Fulton. I already missed one guy. That mission could have been way faster though. I waited for two soldiers. Didn't have, because I could have just grabbed different ones. Oh well.
The armored vehicle just yet. Neutralize the troops first. The incoming soldiers are armed to the teeth. Watch yourself. Alright, you get the fuel tank. They won't be going anywhere for a while. Oh yeah! Long live MSF!
Ah, menuing. Should have thrown that grenade. No, I shouldn't. Thought it might have saved me a reload, but it didn't.
Yeah.
boss.
Okay, let's not miss this shot. Oh my gosh. Oh god. Okay. Well, sucks to suck.
Sniper, better be careful if you don't want your head blown off.
Right now. Those aren't even like hard shot. Pretty easy.
Hey, Chico's in one of these houses. You've got to find him, Snake.
I also shouldn't have drank that tea. That's why I don't try to shoot that guy. Could just get lucky. Don't need to deal with him. I didn't. Please be here. Okay.
Chico, is that you?
If there's another door, I don't know where it is. I have no idea where the... I think I know where it is. That door is RNG, yeah. You can be in one of four doors. Four or five, I think it's four. It also changes your spawn point for the start of the next mission. So I'll spawn at that door I was at. Which is kind of annoying, because if you get the first door, there's a dude that's sitting right next to you. Spots you if you move to the right even slightly.
The train terminal is on the other side of the coffee factory. Head for the factory first. To get to the coffee factory, you'll first need to backtrack to the fork in the road.
That one in a while.
Enemies close by.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Okay, that mission went pretty well. Well, I guess it's not over yet, basically.
Pass through the coffee factory to reach the train terminal.
Huh. Thank you. Thank you, Nidos. My hero. I had no fucking clue you could do that. Till they told me. I mean, it makes sense. You can drop things normally. It's just, I didn't think it would pop down like that.
Looks like we're just in time. Neutralize all enemies and secure the train.
I didn't pick them up in a good order. Matter too much.
Don't worry about the tank. Just focus on the troops.
Move in!
Ow! I'm glad they were standing there. I cannot see them. Oh, they're in front of the thing. Bad fight, but whatever.
Enemy tank neutralized. Nicely done.
I'm gonna Fulton 4 soldiers on this one? Yes.
Let's rock.
Go back to the prison camp. It's in the village where they were holding Chico.
They're just triple saps, I don't know why I did that.
Understood. Eliminate all hostiles.
That could have been worse. Wasn't great either though. I don't know why I manually did the C4. I have it on my 3 slot.
Snake.
Alright, hardest part of the round, don't miss the sunlight track.
Cross the bridge and head north. That's too tall to climb. If only you had some equipment.
Whoops. I shouldn't have gone back from that guy, I usually don't, but I'm kinda wanna see something. I probably shouldn't be doing it now though.
Their base is up ahead. Move out.
Freeze.
Nice. That's what I meant to do.
Inside the facility, there's rows and rows of trucks here.
If that's where they brought the nukes, then the truck we're after should be there.
Mr. Kojima?
Alright!
This is the one. The exhaust's still warm. But the cargo's already been offloaded.
Crouching time.
They've okayed the request from the car. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak. There it is. That cylindrical pod. There it is. That cylindrical pod. There it is.
Shit. He came back. This bus is not going well.
You can
There's no need.
Hey, boss.
Actually, no, that's fine. I think it's better not to equip. I'm sure.
Enemy scouts around here. They'll be nearly impossible to see.
I just heard footsteps.
I hate it when that happens. I should probably do an extra roll there to make sure it doesn't. Could also just fire a lore in his face if I really want it. Might be a bit excessive though. He is being so nice to me.
That's gotta be the leader. Can you take him down?
One day I'll remember. Today is not that day.
Some scouts are really hard to spot because they use grass or dirt to camouflage themselves. They blend right in with the natural surroundings. Snipers and laser sights are a deadly combination.
Wow, that guy is blind as fuck. I don't want to pick him up, though.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed. He's got a beat on you.
That's new.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Well, time to hope to be lucky. This guy's location is random. It's in one of three places.
Snake. Singing close to where your target is located. Keep your ears open.
Freeze. I mean, that was kind of bad, but could have been worse.
ID card. Do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too.
Freeze.
Fulton and recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Easy clap. You're fully done.
Yes, that is definitely the Ketzer. He must be nearby. Now look for a soldier with an orange jacket.
Snake, pick it up.
Fuck that up. That was not what I was trying to do.
Is somebody there?
Ultimate recovery to helicopter is complete.
I missed one, didn't I? I think I missed one in that room. Oh, yeah, I did miss one. Well, let's see if I pay for it.
I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to think like a soldier?
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the end. know what it means?
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country. As long as we have loyalty to the end, there's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Whoa?
As long as we have loyalty to
what?
The end, there's no point in believing.
I don't know what
in
happened.
Anything, even in those we love.
Do I like hit R1 too early?
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
I have no clue. Maybe I hit left D-pad too early. R1 too early after left D-pad.
You can't come with us.
Missed the timing. Oh wait, it missed. That sucks. I didn't even place that. I don't think I need that one.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cargo box as we speak.
Go, Krabby. Oh, time mode. Not realize that's what it was doing. And it missed. No, I didn't. Okay. It's taken the long way around.
Thank you.
path. I've never had it land on me before. That's a new one.
Pull out all the unlocked memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according
yep,
to the
sure
icons
have.
Displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want.
Hopefully it doesn't happen ever again.
The exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.
Menuing mother base. Gotta not forget this. Vessel you vessel. You R&D. Oh, I do. Twin barrel. You stab. Ration, spicy curry. 173 GMP, there, he's left.
Snake. Peace walkers in a base due west of your current position.
The enemy's here.
Move out.
We found the enemy. Set back up.
What a good mission.
Thanks.
Time to go ape shit with a shotgun.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on. Snipers will get a beat on you.
Oh, he tricked me.
Just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not there.
Oh, they delayed. Kind of far away.
They've got rocket launchers.
Ah, shit. Get the bottom floor next. Not very good at this game. Thanks for coming to me, bud. We in there. Yes. Okay. That's great.
Get out of there! Run! Tiny won't do anything against a gun like that!
AI bots? Yeah, I think I'll pass on that one. Man, that run would be, you need... Yeah, I think you need to get the AI bots from each individual, like, AI. Like, you'll need Mark II and Custom as well. That would take forever. Yeah, even on my, like, actual, normal playthrough file, I don't have all of them. I never tried for them. But... I'm living. Last one. Nope. If I doubled it, it would have been. If I doubled it, it would have been. That sucks. Nothing I can do about it. That's a lot of time loss. Oh, it wasn't as close as I thought it was anyway. I just need to first try mission 24 and 25, and I should be good.
Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon.
No, actually. I mostly speedrun, Mega Man. And Sona 3. I also used to speedrun Sonic, but haven't in Battle Network, mostly, but also, I used to race Mega Man X, but not really run it. I have played all the other Metal Gear Solid games, though, I just haven't speedrun them. Well, say all of the others. Still haven't gone around to like Acid or the obscure one. Not yet, anyway. Okay, so. Don't fuck up mission 24. Have my PS3 not explode. Those are the two plans currently. Both those things happen, I should be good. Oh, and mission 25.
stealth.
Do not fuck this up either. I've done this strat literally 2 times. I did it in practice just before this run. Oh wait, it's the different mission. I'm getting missions.
Don't get yourself caught. That elevator should take you underground.
It's the one where you come back here.
Use the elevator. Press the action button in front of the switch.
I should eat right when I was there. I completely forgot.
What is it? Enemies.
Outskilled. I love that you can do that. Oh, that's not normal.
Freeze.
Maybe a little elbow.
Yeah, that was slow.
Try tapping the action button as fast as you can. Nice, Snake. From here, it's a straight shot to peace.
Very slow at the end. Way through the base. Yeah, that's mission 25. It's just the one I'm thinking of. It's very dangerous in the speedrun. Stuff just deletes. That is not the right button. I like that mission though. I like listening to Heaven's Divine. Really should have practiced this mission more, but I didn't. I did it right one time and then said, good.
He's passed out.
Because if I fuck this up, I'm gonna be very sad.
Get in there!
Use the jigsaw by alternating between the L1 and R1 button.
I think that was too slow.
Just make sure to keep it down.
Yeah, too slow. The cycle might still be.
Wait.
had to wait there, I think, for the next line. Doing it with the ID card is so much easier. Okay, this is the other ground I had just learned. But I believe.
Time's running short. Get over to Peace Walker's hangar now.
We're under attack!
Easy.
Maybe that leads underground.
I might get spotted here though, because I'm gonna have to delay.
Enemies that coordinate their attacks are too much trouble when you're solo. Just steer clear.
Okay.
What's that?
It worked.
Alright, Peace Walker can't be far. Hurry!
The enemy's close!
I'm pretty bad at this fight, but it's an easy one. Fine.
Survival.
Yeah. That all should be right. That is not what I want.
Face me.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
Oh, I wanted that ammo.
Engaged.
probably one more shot if I actually hit the weak point. That wasn't too bad. I'm aiming for sub 153. But the last mission is like 15 minutes long. Get it? Sure hope so. But if I don't, it's not a big deal. There's no rush. Apparently wasn't mashing fast enough.
Combat.
This is like, I think this is the second hardest mission in the game, at least it is for me. Non-boss fight wise, at least. Peace Walker 2 is harder. Oh, good start.
See the communications tower to the west? Head for that, Snake.
Someone's firing at us. Going to alert status.
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements. Proceed with extra caution.
Need to remember to throw this pretty far left. Fucked it up. Didn't fry it far enough. That's gonna make this room pretty interesting. Hey, that sucked, but...
You can't move on if the enemy knows what you...
It is what it is. Hopefully I just don't get insta-deleted by someone. That's never ideal. Good start. May need to equip some rations. That does help. This mission isn't going very well. If it goes better than this. As long as I have enough health items, I should be good. Gosh, yeah, this is really bad. Really bad. That's just rude. I might be screwed. Pretty good chance I just die here. I have no health left. Let's see.
Watch out for the gunship.
Down. Holy fuck. This sucks. Yeah, it's the worst this mission's ever gone. Oh, this is really bad. I've got two shots left. I'm so screwed. Too slow. Yeah, I lost like multiple minutes. Pretty sure. When they hit you, it just hurts so much. But I have to, like, hope that they don't. You can use the battle suit. At least you didn't die? True. You can use the battle suit to be safer, but because you move slower in that, I prefer to use the suit. But unfortunately, that can happen using this. Which isn't ideal. As you can see. So yeah, record is probably dead. I'm pretty sure it's dead. Could still PB by like a minute. Let's... this ain't going well. Oh, did not expect that. Or that. Oh fuck. I thought I was about to get fucking bandaged. Ow, like that. Oh, I sure wish I wasn't reloading.
They located your request for a cardboard box. It'll be
rocket launcher.
You've got to stop Peace Walker before she can launch.
No way, how did that hit that?
Switching to self-defense mode. Jump engaged.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a cardboard box as we speak.
Should have rolled. This fight is not good. Oh shit, it still hit me. Am I going sufficiently fast? I believe I have just missed world record, so no, I am not. I mean, that fight is a big reason for it, but it's all because of mission 24.
It stopped moving.
Or 25. Damn. I don't know why everyone just let me the fuck up in that mission.
I didn't raise you and shape you to the man you are today, just so we could face each other in battle. A soldier's skills are meant to use to hurt friends. So then, what is an enemy? Is there such thing as an absolute timeless enemy? There is no such thing, and never has been. And the reason is that our enemies are human beings, like us. They can only be our enemies in relative terms. The world must be made whole again. The philosophers must be reunited. I will devote my skills to that purpose. And with the Kamal's money, I will achieve that end. Just as I once created the Kamal's. They are my family. their children, but I still have a family.
The world record is 153. I think it's 153.16. Yeah, no chance. Well, shit. It's gonna be a PV though. I will get them next time, Solida. Solid the snake.
Do something, snake! You have to... Do something, snake! Do something, snake! Oh god! We're all doomed! Yep, just off world record. I lost like a minute from Mission 24, and a decent amount of time from Peace Walker to Peace Walker. He beat by only a minute.
Unlucky.
Boss.
That voice.
Duffy, at least. I didn't want a PB, I wanted record. Whee. Yeah, it's just unfortunate that it went that way. Because Mission 24, I got Swiss cheesed by like 7 different people. And then had to play the end of the mission at 1 HP like I was doing a no damage run. I might just highlight Mission 25 alone, because I had to survive on 1 HP for a boss fight and 6 soldiers. It was terrifying.
It's functional compensation. When the human brain is damaged, sometimes it recovers over time. Other parts of the brain take over the functions of the damaged parts. Mammal and reptile were patterned after different parts of the human brain. When those parts were assembled together into one, they must have become capable of functional compensation.
That's alright, though. Next run, I managed to get the goose dev. I should be good. Because I got the goose dev this run, which... it should have been free with that, but... still found a way to mess it up.
Is this her answer? The song.
It's clearly not thinking rationally. It's not using its head.
I must have lost at least a minute to that. There's no way.
This is the fate she chose for herself.
Exactly. You do it just one more time.
The boss's innocence has been proven. Do you hear it, Snake? Do you hear the boss's song?
You saw it, didn't you? When you went to space. That there's beauty outside of battle.
At last. Shame you're not running to end. I'd plan to, don't worry.
In the end,
it does slap.
Who put down your gun and chose.
Once I get the record in this, I was going to move on to all S ranks and then true ending. The problem with true ending is true ending in the speedrun is actually the worst thing in the entire world.
That's what you wanted. So much that you gave up everything.
During the credits, when it's quieter, I will go through every single RNG part of true ending. No. Zeke is not even, like, the fight is not even close. Okay, so.
We can only keep
it's random. Hoping. Random if you get the pupa parts you need. It's random if you get.
For the illusion,
you can first try everything, but that's never gonna happen. It's random if you get the pupa parts, it's random if you get the chrysalis parts, and it's random if you get the cocoon parts or whatever. You also then, on top of that, need the railgun from Chrysalis boss, which is like a 1-in-4 drop, I think. And on top of that, almost every Zadornov mission, his location is like completely random. It's mostly the Zeke parts, though. Getting the Zeke parts is really bad. I like the look of the S ranks around a lot. It's mostly the same except you don't do The boss fights are the main thing that's different. And you don't just charge through some of the levels with the box giving no fucks as everyone sees you. True, Aya. True. Also, I've done the ultimate sacrifice. About to play Heaven's Divide, so I'm getting copyright striked. It's not copyright strike, copyright claim. Worth it? Absolutely. You get an extra incentive in the speedrun, though. You can skip the Heaven's Divide song if you do Mission 25 fast enough. But if you do it slowly, then Heaven's Divide still plays for a decent amount. That's the real incentive to do that level fast, is so that you don't get copyright on your YouTube. Yep. definitely. Probably do another run either Friday or next Monday or something. I might do it earlier, but it depends on how time works out.
Yeah. true, in fact. Oh, I forgot calling to the knights in this game. It's also a banger.
Snake, you still here? Come on, let's go back.
I'm not going back.
Huh?
I'm done.
Snake, you don't mean...
I'm done looking for the truth.
What are you saying, Snake?
I was wrong.
Come on, boss. Everybody's waiting for you.
She betrayed me, Kaz.
She what?
In the end. Down her gun. And when she did, she rejected her entire life up to that point, including me.
What do you mean?
In giving up her life, she abandoned everything she was as a soldier.
And you consider that betrayal?
I won't make the same choice as her. My future is going to be different.
Then...
From now on, call me Big Boss.
One